the biggest challenge that Smartland faces today, I think, is just filling our funnel with more and more deals. So we've built a business that's scalable. We've built a business that is proud of what we do and deliver. And the only thing standing between us and our next level of success is just the acquisition of more doors with our investor partners.